All right, y'all, we got a special guest today. We got Mike Dallas Jr. He got a new fight coming up next week. It's in Washington, D.C. And we got it's a short interview. You know, it's about 15 minutes, but we're just getting started, you know, getting going on here. You can also reach out. Always, you can reach out to us, in my opinion, 0007gmail.com. And, you know, you can check us out. You know, we got our YouTube. Our YouTube channel is My Opinion, and, you know, just check us out, you know, basically, you know, we got these big interviews coming up, and we got Mike Dallas, he just got confirmed, he's going to be fighting on BET, and he's going to be doing his thing, so, you know, we're going to play a little music, and then we're going to get into the interview.
Mike Dallas Jr. online. He's got next fight. So I'm in Washington, D.C.
And you got any questions?
Yeah, I just wanted to say good luck to you, my brother. You know, and
thanks.
Good to see you. Know, it'd be good to see you in the ring. You know.
Yeah, thank you. I appreciate it.
Mm-hmm. That's right.
Yeah, that's real, man. That's, I mean, you know, it's, you know, boxing game is hard. You know what I mean? It's a hard game. You know what I'm saying? But, you know, you stay focused, man. It's going to be, you know, the sky's the limit. You know what I mean? You know, you couple more fights, you'd be up there with Mayweather.
Yeah, I'm saying hopefully, cause, you know, God willing, you got to keep my mind focused, stay prayed up, and just work hard.
I got it. Okay, go ahead.
To be at the top of the game, like how much what is it? How much training do you take to put in? Like how much do you got to run? You know what I'm saying? Like you know how you see fighters training. Like how much do it take to get to the top? You know, is it a lot of conditioning that you got to do?
Put a lot of conditioning and get your body ready for war. So you know, it's running. You're going to be running, but you don't want to overdo it, though, because overtraining can be worse than being out of shape. So you do strength work. You know, you got to bring your supplements. You got to eat right and run, hit the gym for hours. So, you know, it's basically like a full-time job. You're training all day.
Yeah, that's real. I mean, you know, I see Mayweather, you know, when he do his little specials, that 24-hour thing that he do, and, you know, he be getting it in, you know what I'm saying? And, yeah, he's staying in a lot of good shape. So that's what, you know, when you're in shape, man, you can think, you know what I mean? That's one thing about boxing. When you're in shape, you can think, you know, and a lot of fighters get in there, they don't be, and you can tell, like, a lot of fighters try to cheat and try not to work out, try not to do the things that's going to make them great. But when they get in that ring, you could tell. You know what I'm saying?
Exactly.
You got to tell.
You don't put it in the gym, it's going to show in the fight.
It's definitely going to show in the fight. So do you have any links, you know, any you on Facebook or Twitter?
Yeah, Facebook, get me on Mike Dallas. Instagram, Mike Dallas Jr. And Twitter, Mike Dallas Jr. And I'm on there all the time, so hit me up, folks.
I got one more question before you leave. Matisse, you fought Matisse, right? And
yeah.
I want to know, is Matisse, is he as good as, and he as hard as people say?
He can punch. You can punch, and I got caught, you know, when they're not really focused and didn't fight my fight, and I got caught. And, you know, that's a part of the game. And, you know, his record speaks for itself. You know, he's a hard puncher.
But in terms of, like, skill set, you know what I mean? Well, how would you rate him? You rate him, like, about as good as Danny Garcia?
Danny better. You see Danny whooped on him, so he's probably 7-8. He's a pretty good guy, though. Got a lot of experience.
That's real. That's real as it could be. I want to give a little advertisement to my little app. It's called NuttySnap.com. We're getting ready to end this video, radio show. This is probably my second radio show that I did this year. You know what I mean? And I'm getting back in it, and it's just my opinion, and that's my radio show. And I want to thank Mike Dallas for coming on and giving us his first interview. He just found out today that he's going to be fighting, you know what I'm saying, in Washington, D.C. on BET. And I really appreciate that, brother.
I appreciate you for having me on.
Come back sometime. Congratulations, brother. Congratulations.
All right, thank you.
All right.
You either ride with us or lie with us. It's as simple as that for me, my niggas. You either ride with us or lie with us. It's as simple as that for me, my niggas. War time, I see the yours and mine. I'll always be on the grind. Hit the mission to shine on the grind.